Welcome back, I'm SyFy Master, and this is World of Warships. We are currently playing a Tier 7 Premium Kaga Aircraft Carrier for the Japanese Imperial Navy. Just trying to get our Tier 7 battle in. Now, I did ponder of going PvP in this moments ago, and I was like, nah, I'll go PvP on the Tier 5s and Tier 4s I have to play for the Bureau Projects. So, three destroyers, three cruisers, two battleships, and an aircraft carrier. Oh, that's nice. They're worried about me. And we have two AIs on our team, so seven humans. So let's not let them down and get some damage and scout for them. Oh, that's definitely a destroyer. Oh wow, that was a nice hit. I don't think I've ever had that good of a hit before. Almost worth losing half a squadron. Almost. So the team is shifting to the right. Concentrate fire on the enemy warship. Autopilot mode enabled. So we're going to shift right also. No, he's over there. Oh, that's enough lead done. I think I can get the cruiser. Oh yeah, definitely gonna get the cruiser with at least one. Oh, hey, got him with two. Sweet. To work on the cruiser. So that's the only target we've been after all morning so far. And yeah, I think it was a little short on that. Dang it. Our team has taken the lead. Yeah, these guys aren't gonna make it. Poor bastards. I'm taking hits.
Torpedoes to starboard.
Hey, I got one.
You destroyed an enemy cruiser.
Come on, turn.
Torpedoes astern.
Yeah, I see him.
autopilot mode enabled.
Problem solved, sir.
Actually, let's go that way. So 30,000 damage, pretty decent. Even got a kill. Line up our shots here for the torps. Hey, two kills. And game over. So a little bit concerning in the middle there. Alright, got 100,000. Yeah, we got some decent points too. There we go, that's nice. And earn credits. Nice. Alright, see you all in the next one.